Oh, hello.
You have to help. Dr. Hunt left by himself. He said he heard from his father, that he needed help. I told him it was reckless, but he didn't listen. We couldn't stop him. Please go find him. I pray to God he's all right.
What was that? The radio? Oh, hello.
Your cape, shithead.
Not too shabby.
Perfect.
July.
We ought to regroup.
Hidden in the middle of that hall.
Bet I can bust these open now. Better be quick about it.
Time to split mud.
Let's move. Let's move.
Turn your key, shithead. It's a nest. Getting too stretched out. Better. Missed heart. No one ever called me a heartbreaker before.
think that did it. Time to split up.
Bet I can bust these open now. Better be quick about it.
Let's move.
Gotta get out of here.
One of us dead means trouble for the rest. Stay close.
Easy to see why Avon was hell-bent on getting Bellwether troops out here. Clean up, clear out. They call it a cost-benefit analysis. I can't explain what I saw in that film. I just know Peter Addison did something deeply depraved. Made him the Hollow Man. Now Redfall is one big shit show. Addison has a house on the island with a private lab. Time to go knock on his front door. At least he made it easy knowing who to shoot. Yeah, I'll thank him when I put a round through his grape. Let's go, chicken shit. Addison had a private lab in his house. Let's see what the old creep was hiding.
You been up there yet? In the house?
What a spread. More than one way to approach this one.
Suckers are gone for now.
All right, where's that lab?
Do some recon.
Oh, That's it. Got them all. One thing easy. Might be something in the rest of the house.
That boy Charles. That's his name. Charles Beck. It's his blood and his sister.
In that dollhouse? No dolls. Here they go.
Thank you. looks like dolls. Two dolls. Should be one more somewhere. That's all of them.